So I bet you're wondering how I got my hard drive to boot so fast. Well, believe it or not, it's actually not an SSD. It's a normal overclocked hard drive. I overclocked it to 1.18 terabits, but it can go to a full 1.36 terabits. Right now, I'm just playing around with it. I also have 8 GBs of RAM, so that also helps it go a lot faster. Thanks for watching.